Songs for this album than I think they've ever done before. There was a real effort of like.
Nobody's like, how many tracks you need for an album? 12. Okay, let's make 12.
Yes, make 12. But this was.
And there's like, let's make 30.
Lots and lots of ideas. Probably the most amount of effort that's ever gone into lyrics for us.
You have to find what's wrong before you find what's right. We've had the space, and then we're now.
He was out in space. One of the last tracks that we've done in one afternoon was Electric Love, and that ended up being the title track and the first single, because pressure's off a little bit, you're having fun again in the studio.
We're proud of what we've done, and I hope people are too.
And Electric Love is kind of about this, you know, troubled person, bloke, you know, maybe someone that we've all met or someone that we know that's a mate or a friend. I'm not looking at anybody. It's just collective stories that, you know, you've heard off of people, you know, over the years. For this album to actually to come about was, we all end up in London and we just thought we'd see how it goes and see if there was any kind of spark there.
And we finally ended up finding the sound that we wanted.
You know, it's we got there and we're really happy with it. So.
Thank you.